Philippine senators asked the Supreme Court to compel President Rodrigo Duterte to seek the Senate's concurrence in terminating the visiting forces agreement. Senator Richard Gordon says this issue should clarify where the president's powers end.
I'm sure my colleagues here will agree na dapat talaga, there cannot be absolutism in our government. We are a democracy. There are three branches of government that must coalesce with one another.
Senate President Tito Soto, a Duterte ally, tries to soften the blow by saying it's not an affront to Duterte. By asking the justices to compel Malacanang to seek their buy-in, the petition effectively challenges the wisdom and decision of the president. This marks the first time senators of the majority bloc are challenging a policy of the Duterte administration before the Supreme Court. But Duterte's fiercest allies in the Senate, Senators Ronald De La Rosa and Bongo, did not sign the resolution that paved the way for the petition.